Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about what is FOS. FOS stands for factor of safety. The formula for factor of safety is ultimate stress by working stress. Ultimate stress is maximum stress withstand capable of the component. Working stress is actual stress or permissible stress acting on the component by user. So we have to just consider the example for in detail discuss about the factor of safety. For example, two-wheeler is designed for carry two persons. But what will happen in some countries, the two-wheeler may be carry above five persons. So in this case, the two-wheeler is designed for carry two persons is called working stress. But the maximum capability of two-wheeler is carrying five persons is called ultimate stress. So the factor of safety for the above problem is 5 divided by 2. It means ultimate stress divided by working stress is 2.5. So the factor of safety is two-wheeler for above example is 2.5. The second example is a chair is designed to carry a 95 kg of a person is working stress, but maximum capable of chair is carry 160 kg is a ultimate stress. So the factor of safety for this problem is 160 kg divided by 95 kg. So the factor of safety for this chair is 1.68. So what is the solution for the factor of safety? For above discussion of the two examples, the factor of safety is always greater than 1, is much safer to the user or customer. So the conclusion is factor of safety must be greater than 1. Some of the ISO standards tells the factor of safety must be greater than 3. So the original factor of safety of the component cannot be directly communicated to the customer, because while we communicating the original factor of safety to the customer, it will be create an impact on user. So the companies which design the products is usually design a product for higher factor of safety for the customer safety. To get your regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Assalamu alaikum.